Yes, Captain.
I think we've got something, sir.
The report is only a fragment from a probe droid in the Hoth system. It's the best lead we've had.
Not to worry. We're stealth rigged. All right. Here's the plan.
Hold up a second, Dogface. Who died and left you in charge?
I've appointed myself leader in Fox's absence.
Congratulations. You just set the record for the shortest term in office.
Hey, back off, Wolf. You don't know what you're dealing with here, mate.
Good point. When's the last time you tore an iron gate off its hinges?
I just have to settle for me tearing this jerk in half.
As I explained to you earlier, I am quite convinced that 10,000 more systems will rally to our cause with your support, gentlemen.
The Techno Union Army.
Cobra Commander?
Well, what is it now?
The demonstration is over.
So, executive recap. Spray the green gas over a city, turn useless civilians into venomized troopers, crush freedom and democracy, and Cobra rules the world. Any questions?
That was quite a story, wasn't it, Miss Gatto?
But you should ask your mother. She knows all about them.
Pip, pip. Hello, Mona.
Yeah, Wolf's right, Fox. This is a cushy gig, but we're all getting soft. Flabby as I am now, I probably wouldn't last a week in a Central American war.
We have thousands of probe droids searching the galaxy. I want proof, not leads.
The visuals indicate life models.
It could mean anything. If we followed up every lead,
but
we could...
the Hoth system is supposed to be devoid of human forms.
You found something?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, our would-be leader speaks. As it is, Dingo's the only one who got away with the money.
Anybody expecting visitors?
I'm no expert, but I did do an undergraduate degree in ancient Egyptian history.
Not only that, but when we were dating, you were a huge fan of those old mummy monster movies.
Well, it was a long time ago. I was younger then. But I do remember a few interesting tidbits about the ancient Egyptians. For instance, did you know they worshipped cats? To them, cats were sacred.
That's it. The rebels are there.
My lord, there are so many uncharted settlements. It could be smugglers, it could
be... That is the system. And I'm sure Skywalker is with them.
Don't feel too bad. I am wearing battle armor after all.
Okay, masked man. You broke us out of stir and you got some nice moves. I'll give you that. You're even kind of cute. And you said there ain't no Santa Claus.
You just bought yourself some serious payback, rich man.
Fox got you all put away. This guy busted you out.
Is at your disposal, Count.
Their banking clan will sign your treaty.
Good, very good.
Our friends from the Trade Federation have pledged their support.
It was Fox who sent you to assassinate me, remember? She's out of the picture now. And it's Garg, it's the real enemy. I thought you might like to slip into something more comfortable. It's the gargoyles who are our real enemies. They put me in jail too once. I don't know about you, but I don't intend to let them go unpunished.
Keep talking.
First, I thought you might like to slip into something more comfortable. You want to take out the gargoyles? So do I. And I know how to do it.
So how do we find them? They're not exactly in the yellow paint.
Rumor has it that in the deep, dark recesses of the ancient pyramids reside unspeakable horrors.
And when their battle droids are combined with yours, we shall have an army greater than any in the galaxy. The Jedi will be overwhelmed. The Republic will agree to any demands we make.
Prepare the General for the maximum treatment!
But that process, it's not perfected!
Oh, is that all? Overkill! Hook the General up to your new brainwave scanner and download his memory.
Draw him where he will be.
More unspecial than me.
Kill him.
He says that sometimes you sleepwalk.
We won't have to find them.
When you have finished with your prey, meet me at Rick.
temple. The time has come for old rivalries to be put aside.
Let's go, sweetheart.
Set your course for the Hoth system. General Veers, prepare your men.
Admiral.
We're here to see Xanatos.
Alas, Mr. Xanatos is not here. It isn't him you want anyway. Your business, I believe, is with the Pack. As it happens, their social calendar shows them arriving at Pack Media Studios any time now. They're expecting you. Shouldn't you be there?
I'll speak to Xanatos.
I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the droid foundries in Geonosis. The Trade Federation is to take delivery of a droid army here. And it is clear that Viceroy Gunray is behind the assassination attempts on Senator Amidala.
You keep your drones off my back, or so help me. I'll rip his heart out.
All these years, I was searching around the wrong oak tree. The Wiccans imprisoned
Scar in the middle at Crockfall.
Yeah. What is the truth?
That the human race is out of gas. It's circling the drain. It's finished. The only thing that matters is grabbing what you can before somebody else beats you to it.
No, I don't believe that.
Then you're even more like your father than I thought. A fool.
I can't believe this! They took away the whole playground! Why would they do that?
Are they mad?
Oh, never again to roll about in the fresh green clover, or to make necklaces of dandelions or hats of mud. They haven't just taken our playground, they've taken our childhood!
And now, they've gone too far.
Commerce Guilds and the Corporate Alliance have both pledged their armies to Count Dooku, and are forming a... Wait. Wait.
Mine just sits by the phone all day waiting for that radio station to call.
My mom's worse than ever. All she talks about are the reptiles. And she's using all these new words all the time that I don't understand. Like groovy.
I've written a few of them down. Groovy, out of sight, right on. It sounds like some bizarre language. A lot of these words are in the lyrics of their songs. I think they might trigger some sort of brain control. But even worse, check this out.
I just want you to know that even though you tried to terminate me, revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh, well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet, are we?
No.
Commerce Guilds are preparing for war, there can be no doubt of that.
Count Dooku must have made a treaty with them.
Unfortunately, the debate is not over. The Senate will never approve the use of clones before the Separatists attack.
What?
Duh.
Let's go. If he tells us the shortcut leads to the treehouse, and that's exactly where it doesn't lead.
Ow! Dangle from the roof! Hang on, TJ! I'm coming!
The tracking monitor I shot her with is working. Fox has left the building.
So much for doing things the easy way.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
This is a crisis. The Senate must vote the Chancellor emergency powers. He can then approve the creation of an army.
But what senator would have the courage to propose such a radical amendment?
If only Senator Amidala were here.
Be careful with that dragon.
It's not the dragon I'm worried about.
What are you gonna do?
Put an end to this. I have to try. Astrid, if something goes wrong, just make sure they don't find Toothless.
It's practically worthless now in 975 AD, but by 1975, it will be worth about 20 grand. The second envelope is to be delivered 20 years after the first. It contains a detailed account of how the coin was obtained. That's how I knew how to set this all up. I received instructions from myself last week. So you see, Pop,
I am indeed a self-made man.
I'm so proud of you.
All right, Mr. Big Shot Time Traveler. You sent off your little letter before answering one important question. How do we get back home?
As far as brains go, I got the lion's share when it comes to brute strength. I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the dream pool.
Just promise me it won't go wrong.
It's time, Pickup. Knock him dead.
Goliath. I just got an anonymous tip about where to find whatever that thing was that I tangled with earlier.
We just received some fascinating expense reports from Genutech Systems.
Yes, their R&D team is working on something special for me.
Something involving armed mercenaries?
Not to my knowledge. Perhaps it's time to pay Dr. Severius a visit.
Mercenaries, huh? Maybe I'll come along.
I'm sure it won't be necessary, Derek.
It's what you're paying me for. Might as well get your money's worth.
Might as well.
Now, where's my trusty steed, Bullseye? I have to ride off into the sunset. Oh! Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Just like you said, Lizard Man, in the shadows to the left. Okay, let's move!
Hush, everybody!
Hi-oh!
So we can't call Ripley's Believe It or Not, because they wouldn't believe it. And, it's getting dark. And if I don't get home soon, Mom's gonna wonder where I am. And if she comes looking for me and sees you, then we got the screaming problem again.
You'll see soon enough. Peter, I like to handle these on my own, if you don't mind.
Well, it's a little early for you to fly solo, but you've earned it, Captain. Make me proud.
You've got a plan, right?
A lot of ships will be sunk, a lot of lives lost, unless any of you are interested in taking a very risky and a very unauthorized swipe at the Montana. Are there any volunteers? All right.
Are they up there?
Yes, sir.
Good. Let's go shopping.
Oh, no! I got it!
Buzz, are you coming?
No, I have a lot of catching up to do with my
Rosa.
Oh, you're a great dad. Yippee!
Farewell.
What has to be done?
Yes, I know. All G.I. Joe sea and air units, this is Hawk. Sink the Montana. All units, sink the Montana.
Is it, General?
My lord, the fleet has moved out of Lightspeed. Comscan has detected an energy field protecting an area of the sixth planet of the Hoth system. The field is strong enough to deflect any bombard.
I'd like to make a withdrawal.
So, we finally sunk to Robin Banks.
Hey, it's a living. Let's hear what old Coyote has to say.
Save the horror show for Halloween. But that hammer is sharp.
I'm sure tired of taking punishment. And I'd love to be able to give some back. What's the catch?
Why didn't he come himself?
The rebels are alerted to our prisons. Admiral Ozzel came out of Lightspeed too close to the system.
He felt surprised, was wiser.
He's as clumsy as he is stupid. General, prepare your troops for a surface attack.
Yes, my lord.
What is it this time?
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding. If you marry
Miss Parker.
Lord Vader, the fleet has moved out of Lightspeed and we're preparing to...
George, it isn't, and you're not.
It looks like an ordinary spoon, but it could be a cleverly disguised alien communicator.
He could be contacting his home world as we speak. Sneaky. Creepy. Weird.
Damn right, Harry. Once I make my move.
Am I convinced?
We gotta get to the kitchen.
You there, D5! Wizard chess.
This isn't how it's supposed to be. Jango, finish her off.
Patience, Viceroy, patience. She will die.
Pass on to E4! On to C3!
Attack!
All batteries, fire! Fire!
Shit.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Thank you, Cruz.
Well played.
Korso, the gravity drive!
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
Sorry, kid. World blowing up changes a man.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
You can't beat Reg. No one can't beat. They're pure energy. Face it, Cale. You've lost.
We'll see.
Ah, yes. The Negotiator. General Kenobi. We've been waiting for you. Kill him.
Let's go, sweetheart.
Stab it.
We are not afraid of you!
Knight to H3.
me. I must need maintenance.
Quick, to the auditorium! And no running in the hall!
Shut up!
What's all this noise? A battle! Oh, there's been some terrible mistake! I'm programmed for etiquette, not destruction!
I'm the great bridge between your world and mine!
No, don't move. Don't forget, we're still playing.
Not in front of Aunt Pat.
Fang stays home.
Fang, come here, you bad cat!
Oh my gosh, he's a clone.
You're
You're going to jail, punk!
Back away! I will deal with this Jedi slime myself!
Your move.
Master Windu! You have fought gallantly. Worthy of recognition in the archives of the Jedi Order. Now, it is finished.
That's not true!
No? Who are you kidding? You're buying your own con!
At least I'm not dating mine.
I...
Ooh, low blows.
Oh, really? How about the time you convinced the FBI I was a Chinese agent and got me arrested?
Hey, who the fuck are you?
I'm the motherfucking satanic Hispanic, doggy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. All right, well, we were looking for you, man. We got all your money right here.
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength...
You fool! I've been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku! Attack, Kenobi!
You see, gentlemen, any horse can be broken. Move along, Mustang.
So uncivilized.
We'd all be happier if you had remained in the dark, but I can't let you damage Anton. He's a bit of a bother, but his mind represents infinite possibilities. You're just
a weapon. A big gun that walks!
Oh, hello, Goliath. Didn't even notice you there.
You know, that could be a vial of poison. Of course, there's only one way to find out.